So I consider myself very lucky to be a part of Sepal in the formative years of my career. So the sheer fact that I get so much exposure to the industry problems, and the fact that I get to work with really result-oriented teams to solve those problems, is something that keeps me very excited. Transformative, collaborative, exciting. That's an interesting question. So I'll answer that from the perspective of me being a solutions consultant here at Sepal. So from what I've seen, that is important for my role is first, that is comprehension, to understand the customer problems, the whys, the stated and the unstated needs behind the customer's problem. Second is solution orientation. Now that you've understood the customer's problems, it's important to find concise solutions to those customers' problems. Third is storytelling. That is, the customer may not need everything that you have as a product to offer to them. So the key lies over here is to weave the solution that you have built for them into a story and pitch it accordingly.